Hi, and welcome to Georgia Divorce and Family Law TV. I'm your host, Nedra Howard, and I'll discuss many issues involved in divorce and family law in Georgia. I'm with Nedra K. Howard, PC, a law firm where families matter. I'm often asked, do I need an attorney for a divorce? And for some people, the answer is probably not. If it's a short-term marriage, there are no joint debts, no joint assets, no children, and somebody understands the paperwork and the process to get the paperwork through the court, then you don't need an attorney. But for many people, the answer is probably yes. There are lots of risks associated with representing yourself throughout a divorce. One is maybe you don't understand the law, so you don't really understand the terms that are used, the things that are required, the things that are not allowed. Maybe you don't understand the legal documents that are required to get the divorce through the process in the courts. Maybe you don't understand the actual process itself. You know, what steps happen first, what steps happen next, how you proceed through it. And one of the biggest things is if you mess something up in that process, either the judge won't grant the divorce or the judge grants the divorce and you have all kinds of problems on the back end of it that you can't change. And an attorney knows those things and can help you out with that to keep you out of trouble, get you through the process. If you mess up a parenting plan, your life can be awful after the divorce is over, and you'll just have to live with that unless you have to go back to court and actually modify it. If you don't understand retirement plans, how to divide that up, that can be tricky even for attorneys because you need a special court order for some retirement plans to split that up. If you have a complicated financial situation, then your attorney may have dealt with something similar in the past and may have some ideas for you on how to move forward and divide things up and how to get it through the court system. If you're not sure what assets and debts your partner has, an attorney knows the process to get that information as best as can be had. And sometimes people are so emotional that they can't even think straight, and so they're likely to make mistakes. And sometimes they're so eager to get a divorce done that they might need an attorney to say, hey, slow down. You really need to think about this. We really need to find out about that so that you don't hurt yourself, because there are things that once they're final in a divorce, they're final. You cannot go back and change them. And an attorney can be a buffer between you and your spouse. If you guys can't talk, you can't get along, but you still need to exchange information, documents, that kind of thing. So really, it depends on your situation. And maybe you just need to have a consultation with an attorney, kind of lay out what your issues are and see if you do need an attorney. And I'll do another show based on how to choose that attorney. I hope this helps you. If it gave you good information, please hit the like button. If you think somebody that you know would benefit from this, please share. And if you would like more information, just please hit the subscribe button. Again, I'm Nedra K. Howard with Nedra K. Howard PC, a law firm where families matter.